sure, we haven't had a look at that, but this is pretty cool too.
Display here is actually me, because the only work of art that can genuinely render subjectivity, present consciousness, is not this shallow piece of essentially sophisticated marketing, but actually someone that has spent time and effort trying to render consciousness through literature, which is the only art form left to man now. Got that?